Now, when he lands, you'll feed him so he has positive associations with you. Don't worry, he's only bitten off one of my fingers. Just goofing on you. This is the finger he bit off. It's my second time doing The Simpsons. I play this character, Diggs, who's a slightly eccentric, sort of quite isolated young man, but who Bart sees as being very, very cool and really interesting.
Wow, you don't know how impressive that is to a boy whose dad can't even get the dog to sit.
Sit. Sit. Sit. Sit. Sit! I don't know what that is, but it's not sitting!
And he's the president and sole member of the Springfield Elementary Falconry Association. I'm president, secretary treasurer, and faculty advisor. That took a lot of fancy paperwork, but it was worth it to be left alone. I'm quite comfortable with my American accent now. I think it took a couple of warming up for the first couple of lines, but after that it was very comfortable. As a small boy growing up watching The Simpsons, to have myself transformed into one was, or to hear myself coming out of a Simpson character was pretty much the pinnacle of my young life.
In his ecstasy, then off, off forth on swing.
If you see the stork what brings us babies, kill it!